mid-corner.
Oh, what a save by Peyton Phillips. And that's it. Congratulations to Oliver Ames for the winning of the first and probably last Hockamuck Cup.